To enable or disable universal switch voice feedback in Samsung Galaxy S20, open settings, swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen. And then down settings. You can also open settings screen from notification panel, swipe down notification panel, and then down settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find accessibility. And then tap accessibility. Select interaction and dexterity. And then tap universal switch. Select settings. Scroll down. To enable voice feedback, tap switch until blue or to disable the switch until white. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.